and then you, to make it stop, you push the same button, he said.
Okay, got it.
Okay, we're good. Okay, thank you, son. They're waiting on you because you don't have a stop sign. What, honey? Yeah, we just did leave the house just now. Love you too. Okay. Bye. Tell him love you too. We're going on a little mini vacation for our 2020 anniversary.
And do you have any idea where we're going? Or what
camping
we're doing?
Camping somewhere.
Any idea about activities?
The only thing you told me was there is natural hot springs. That's all I know.
Okay. Ready to go?
Hours ago.
What? Okay, so Dori and I have our private bath room, not restroom, but bathroom with private hot tub.
It really is a bathroom.
Yeah, so I'll pan around a little bit and give you a little bit of an idea of what it looks like.
Oh, let me see.
Yeah, it is like a milky hut. Oh, let me show you outside first. Here's the pool. Oop, here's the pool area.
Natural hot springs.
Natural hot springs. And they drain these tubs every day after each person comes into one of these private bath places. They drain the tub completely and then refill it completely. So anyhow, we're about to enjoy. We've got some snacks and some beverages and, I gotta show it, don't I? It's opened up to the sky right there. And tomorrow maybe, yeah, hopefully.
It's kind of dark.
Yeah, we'll see it a little bit better
please,
tomorrow.
Please, no smoking.
Huh?
So please, no smoking.
What the hell?
Yeah.
Okay, let's watch Dori get ready to go in and bathe.
Stop it.
What?
No.
Ah, shit. You see how I have it cropped? So, they probably think we're totally naked. Anyhow, we just got done with our private bath. Dori wouldn't let me do anything kinky in here. She wouldn't let me smoke, which sucks. Both of those things.
I didn't stop you from smoking.
Oh, well, whatever.
The sign said don't smoke.
Yeah.
You chose not to.
Whatever. So, anyhow, we're going back to our geodome. We've got some... Oh, I'm fogging up.
It's warm in here.
Okay.
Goodbye.
I have to figure this later. Guesses as to what our next adventure is?
Hiking.
Oh, it involves hiking.
Huh?
It involves some hiking.
I'm guessing it's just some other natural hot springs thing.
Okay. We'll see. Well, let's get the heck out and get some coffee. We'll see.
what's your color, number, season, song? And if you sing it for the world, I'm sure we'd sing along. There's a picture to be painted, a place to be created, a terra sanctuary where elements are consecrated. Imagine our world where anything can be. Would you venture to the forest land and live atop the trees? And dandelion dream of waterfall showers where the grass is greener amongst red flowers. Nature hikes, finding treasures in the valley. Love and laughter running through the alleys. Tea for two, meeting angels in the city where everyone is beautiful and everything is. Yes, the rest is up to us. We must confess.
Happy anniversary, babe.
Arrive with contrite smiles in garden destinations with the peacocks, panthers, foxes, koalas, panda.
Yeah, that's.
Will join us in the moonlight, dancing naked. No one cares. Imagine our world where anything can be. Would you venture to the forest land and live atop the trees? And dandelion dream of waterfall showers where the grass is greener amongst red flowers. Nature hikes, finding treasures in the valley. Love and laughter running through the alleys. Tea for two, meeting angels in the city where everyone is beautiful and everything is. Yes, the rest is up to us. We must confess.
Yep. Wow, this is a long one. Okay, give us a little narration of what we just did, and but walk over. You can close that door now. All right, will you tell us?
We just did the zip line to Idaho, and I
zip snake. Zip the snake.
Zip the snake. Oh, sorry. Whatever. I saw different signs. But anyway, it was a blast. And I am very proud of my husband because he is terrified of this kind of stuff, and he was very brave. And I was very happy because he did something that made him slightly uncomfortable just so I would be extremely excited.
Alrighty then. Mission accomplished so far.
It was awesome.
Let me pan the, this is the Twin Falls, what's the name of this canyon, Dory? Or, yeah, Centennial Waterfront Park, there's a Perrine Bridge.
And what's the name of the golf course?
I think it's Blue Lakes.
Blue Lakes.
Yeah.
Anyway, very good activity so far today.